guys. You must be an example now. Okay.
All right, we are starting.
Make this recording right now?
Yep.
Hello, everyone! Thank you.
Scenes together, but I heard her sing many times. I got to hear her speak. speak many times, and she's such a wonderful person that absolutely I want her to come back for another year. So, we're going to start things off with some more opera, some more Italian opera. This is Bene siccome un angelo by Donizetti.
Thank you.
wonderful time singing with these incredibly talented young singers. I have a little bit more life experience, but learning never stops. And so my presence here tonight is how much I enjoy working with Norma, and I'd like to see her be able to come back to COSA and study again, because she's just a lovely woman and an incredibly talented singer. And so me and my nerves are going to stand here and sing for you.
Thank you. And when Michelle actually started the GoFundMe page, I really was like, what can I do and what can we all do to help her? And this sort of just came to light. She's just such an effervescent person, so I'm just really excited that everybody's here and that everybody's watching. And I'm going to be keeping the musical theater train going by singing Dead Girl Walking from the musical Heathers. Just as a side note, the song comes with a parental guidance warning, so there you go.
Oh, just listening to all my lovely friends and everyone here sing just really reminded me what a fantastic program COSA is and how much it's meant to me as a young artist. And thinking back to last year, how much Norma shaped the beautiful community we had there. I remember there was definitely days where everyone was just in awe of Norma so much that if she was singing a recital or a master class or anything, everyone would just wait there to listen, to hear her sing. And I honestly can't think of a more talented, kind, and generous performer, and I'm honored to be singing for her tonight. So, next I will be singing Hôtel by Poulenc from the cycle Banalité.
Thank you.
Flirt with all the guys.
again. All right, well, to top the night off, I don't have any musical theater, but I do have something which I think kind of counts. Operetta counts, right? Pirates of Penzance, this is the Pirate King's aria. Big number.
Thank you again, and I hope you all have a great week. Yay!